Hello and welcome to Sunny's Tropical Garden, coming to you from Southern California. Today I'm talking about how to take care of aloe veras. They are actually really beautiful plants. I had never thought about this because they are easy plants to take care of. I did not know they would be sort of drought tolerant and highlight plants. But anyways, let's just hop right into it. So it's tip number one. These are tips and tricks on how to keep these guys alive. Well, not really tricks, just tips. Tip number one, and plus, if you have a scratch or something, just break a little piece off. Hold on, I'm gonna show you. Like this. Get some of the aloe vera, rub it on your knee, like that. It should heal in a few days, like really easy. Just heal it, and that's how you do it. It's really easy, so. And you just rub it on there. So that's how you do it. So tip number one is to, they do not like much fertilizer. I would not recommend giving fertilizer to these guys. Just for my saying. Because I hardly ever fertilize any of my plants. Even my super tuningas at my old house. I never fertilized them. Because they did fine. All you need to give them is water. Everyone says, oh, well that's not good because you have to fertilize it. But no, I don't fertilize. Sometimes I use Miracle-Gro, sometimes I don't. Just depends what plants it is. So tip number one is no fertilizing. Tip number two is to water like once every week or two. Just once a week. These old guys will be happy once a week with water. If they're indoor, then just once a week too, or every other week, water it. Because these guys, like, they keep water, I believe, in here. I don't know. They keep water in their roots, so it should be fine. Tip number three is they love light. They love the sun. They love light. They can handle medium light, but they're not in a low light plant. I would not put them in low light. So that's my recommendation because they like highlight like out there in the sun. So that's what I would do. But anyways, that's all for now here in Sunny's Tropical Garden. Thanks for watching. See you next episode. Like and subscribe and comment. Bye-bye. If my comments are on.